And hello, hello, hello. It's your one and only Lady Jo. If you have not subscribed, please hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so that if I post more video, you will be the first person to know. And if you have subscribed here before, thank you. God bless you, my people. Another a topic and the part two of that video when I fair do of that man with beat his wife. So now we can't really know the real gist, my people. You know, because you know, say sometimes if this just happened, where people say they carry on, you would just like, you know, now the way me I tell you here, now so me they talk, me this maybe now so it really happen, my people. But some people they carry rumor, sha. I would just carry fake rumor. The thing just come like it just tire me really. When I can't hear the real gist, the thing you just chocolatize me, my people. So that woman and that man will beat his wife, will break his wife teeth for down. My people now know say that man he never even travel come up for Nigeria there. This man not the evil they stay Canada, my people. They just carry another rumor say this man they stay Canada. Now so you want to carry a family travel. Now so you confirm that so not being get children. They can go do DNA test, all those things. Now lie, my people, nothing like that. Nothing like that happen. Now Nigeria now in with his wife there. Now just this thing what we both they call domestic violence. Now this man they do to a woman. If they always they beat this woman. Before he come beat on that day, not be the first time we thought they beat the woman before. Now this one man, when he come beat and I can't go viral, when he say he can't really beat the woman. He said the woman they even the shot say it is so. He said they beat her. He said they beat her. It is a joke. But some men shy who now a day on a body really. How you go just beat woman like that? Eh? If now your sister they beat like that, you go like her. You just beat that kind of beautiful woman like that. You just disfigure your face. That's it, the way the face just can't be. That is it. So women, me no understand, Dunasha. You go marry a man, your man go they beat you. You see for you see they stay with her. You see follow at their house. Me, I don't just understand Duna the one until they behave some women. Hey, but una need to see the way this smart beat your wife. It's no good now. Eh? Oh, some people go just de marriage. They say they out in now. They go just de marriage. You go they feel say they happy. They're not they happy with themselves. They are suffering. They are not happy, but they don't go fit talk or out. See this woman now. Which love you can't love you, which like that. With this man, you follow this kind of man. They ask, they beat you like that. Eh? Madam, I beg. Even though this man carry what he come better pass for this world, come say baby, not forgive him more. Not forgive him, because one will go do you again, go pass this one. When they call him, they interview him, then they ask him, he say, make people help and beg his wife people. Ah, so, una go see give una pikin to that kind of man. I beg, the family of that woman, mona not give that man again, Because that man not deserve my daughter. He don't deserve a man. So, my wife, he beat his wife like that. He beat her. He break all the teeth where they did so my mouth. My people. When I see that is him, I don't expect see a human being who feel evil beat person like that. You not rest like this man. You've heard do boss her before. Would you go just beat your wife like that? Me they ask you, Oga, you fair do bossa. Would you go just beat your wife like that? This man never travel go anywhere before. He never even go, whether I don't even go Lagos, if not Lagos, no. We be say people come to the store, now from Canada. This man never even go anywhere like that. They come go, the people come, they insult the woman. Even me, I become able to enjoy that time. I beg madam of this. I didn't say now, so it didn't really happen. So many, it just do my body, really. What do you do that woman? No. He say, as they beg, I hear for the record, they say, even though I even use cane, take beating. If you use kobuko, take beating, you deserve it. They're supposed to arrest you. They go torture you for that prison day before they go even say, okay. Because what do you do this woman, eh? If they do it to your sister, he even talk, I'm saying, if somebody do this kind of thing to your sister, say, he no go, they happy. Now say, okay, thank God. Because you know what you do. Oga, you too do, sha. You too do. For you to beat a human being like that, I fear will not fear you, this man. I fear will not fear you, really, eh? You too do, eh? Eh? Now, this one that they call domestic violence. Some women just did they die in silence. They are just dying in silence. They make people not laugh. They say that they married nice on yesterday. Because this thing, this man will not go viral now, or more are still coming. When a man, if you get one at that time, a pastor, and we beat your wife now, destroy all your wife face. But when I go, they utter the preach, say, make men not beat their wife. But this man beat your wife. Eh? It's no good, women, if you did that kind of abuse marriage, I beg, run for your life, my dear. This life too sweet, where you just, because of one, where you just make your life up because of man. Eh? Some men, I know you understand, don't I really, eh? Eh? Some women just did this kind of marriage, now just did that, they bear up there, it go better, it go change. Whereas, it just, they die in silence. Eh? This man, what do you do, eh? What do you do this woman, eh? He's saying in the evil, they look for money now, where you want to go fish your wife, teeth. That's where they say they stay Canada. He's saying they look for money. This man, you too do, eh? Ah, your own day, your body, your own way. You just, that is, eh? Day, your body, really. You too do this woman. Eh? You disfigure this woman's face, eh? Her face, if this woman say her face for mirror now, she would cry. The family of the woman, I come from all of the way they Europe, they come back because of this matter. Because the way people today insult their sister. There's another even no one in London. Now this man, I born all the children, my people. This man, I born all the children. No one that they do DNA for. He never even deny children. He's saying in their shame of himself. In their shame when they see the thing. Eh? What you just enter you like that will be saying you don't feel control your temper. That is why they tell people control your temper, control it. Don't let your temper control you. You control your temper because you don't feel control your temper. Now it lead you to waiting you day so. Now lead you put control. One of the control na temper one the year. Eh? You just let your temper just use you like that. God, the way be say you want just make another person begin. Eh? I don't just understand the way some women say they did this kind of marriage, eh? Me, I not fit, eh? Me where they do, me where we present as so. I not fit. Say me, ma, come, they raise up here and they beat me. You know, both for my mama, when you come carry. Because say in one marriage, then the next thing I took on the beaten, you can turn out to push it back. No, it's not the possible. Not the possible. Eh? If that woman see his face now, I beg. If that man use what he called better pass for this world, cut he beg you. No man ammo. Now pretend. I'm not just pretend to come again. I beg. Just run for your life the way you just still run. So I beg. I use God to beg you, this madam, run for your life. This man don't love you. Half love like this, he not get for you. Because if you get love for you, and I see man, we could just beat your wife like that. This man don't get half love, he not get for you. Now, the family of the woman said, now they even carry the marriage, the worker. Now, they even say something for they come, they give their sister. But they take care of the children. When this man, the one just made the woman just like that. Eh? So men, una one na the highest. This is what you just do. So this man, you should do this one, sha. No. Except say the family, they don't love their daughter, sha. then they will still give their daughter to you. Ah. Because if they love their daughter, they don't try her. They know we'll try him because you know you don't deserve to be a husband at all. You don't deserve her. Really. You don't deserve her at all. No, 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 no. Me, I don't agree. I don't decide domestic violence. Lie. I don't decide that. But what did this man do? You have to go in for it. Yeah? Eh? You two do this one. So my people, I don't want you to do this video me too long. I just want to take. Tell you now, say this woman, they innocent too. As we take hear the rumor, and so we take choke mouth put. So now I can't really know the real gist. Now that's okay, man. I can say tell my people again, my fans, my correct fans. Man, I can say tell you now again. So more than no verse for me, and I'll be able to tell you now. That's what they talk. So this one are the part two of the video. So thank you, everybody. Take as I talked before, this man never go Canada before. Oh, he no come do any DNA test. Oh, na his wife, na his children. He not deny his children one day. So I no come know what it happen. What it make him beat the woman like that? But it too bitter. Hey, so na be the thing way happen. So thank you everybody, and take care. And you wait the watch me now. Into what you think about this video? Just leave your comments for the comment section there. Down below. So thank you. Please, if you like this video, just give me a thumbs up. Please give me a thumbs up. Thank you everybody, and take care. Share this video for me. Please share it. Share. Please. Thank you. Bye.